Hello, everybody. What's going on? This is Will here, and we are back with Sonic Heroes for this week. In the last episode, we finished up the Bullet Station, I do believe it's called, or whatever the rail level is. It's a canyon place. It's very nice. But now we're in the equally nice and lush and colorful region of the Frog Forest, which is also very nice. This is one thing that I really like about the level, when you get to all these like loops and stuff. Really makes me feel like I'm in like Mushroom Hill or something. It's so cool. You know, Mushroom Hill about Sonic and Knuckles kind of era, something like that. And we still got a little bit of rails, like Rail Canyon, so I don't know. I think this level is pretty cool because it's got a little bit of everything. Which I think is pretty neat. Whee! Alright. Okay, whatever. I'm not gonna bother. There's a frog? Where? I don't see a frog. Where do you think it is, you stupid idiot? Okay, wait, no, I don't need it for this level. I don't need it. Oh, I missed the checkpoint. Oh, go back. Go back, go back, go back, go back, go back. Yeah! Nice, I almost ran into the key again, but that's fine. I really probably should have gave that to, like, speed formation or something. Ooh, looking back on it now. Dang it. Okay. Let's go this way. Whee! Alright. Spread out from here. There we go. And now back to speed! I spread out right there so I could, you know, like, get all the items and the loops and stuff. Because it was like a three-way loop. Wait a second, I want these. Whatever's in them, they're mine! That was useless. Well, not completely, I guess, but... Oh man, I want to go back. Whatever. Okay, I'll get this one. Woo! Whoa! Oh my god. I almost freaking died. I almost killed myself. Oh yeah. Wow, I like how they're so generous with this simple power up. Oh, you killed two guys. Good job. Here's a freaking power up. Yeah. I surely earned my worth with that one. Alright. There we go. I always like this voice actress for Amy. I don't know why. The new one's not bad, I don't think, but... I don't know. I just think this one seems more fitting. Kind of makes her sound sassier, you know? Didn't I bring that up in an episode already? Probably. But whatever. Big's voice actor is perfect. They don't need to change a single freaking thing about it. Oh, well... Jeez, man, I just freaking died. You're right. Oh, are you guys serious right now? Thank you, Big. Oh, I freaking missed it. Yeah, look, the freaking goal was right there, too. What a bunch of balls. There. At least that's a fairly easy one. Whoa, there's a bunch of sparkles around me. Oh, that's from the goal ring, wasn't it? I'm stupid. It's fine. Oh man, I'm only gonna get a B. A C?
Guess this will do.
Yeah, I guess this will do. It'll have to do. Well, if I didn't die, I probably would have gotten an A. Because I didn't get a formation points or anything, so. That kinda sucks. But you know, we're in the last jungle now. So everything's peach keen. Yeah.
I wonder if Froggy is here in this jungle.
I don't know, man. Not that we'd ever expect you to talk about that. Oh, God. Get over here, Big. Alright, this is the new enemy that we haven't seen yet, and they're these really big freaking guys. And, you know, they're not really that hard. All they do is they just take a few hits from power formation. They got protective armor on them, like some of the earlier robots we've seen have. But, you know, we haven't really... Oh, yeah. We haven't really fought anything that tough yet. And these are black frogs in this level, which will actually kill vegetation instead of making them grow, like the giant froggies did in the other level. And those guys occasionally grow spikes out of their freaking bodies, so watch out for those blue guys, see? The best thing to do is just kind of take them down with fly formation. So you can knock them to the ground instead of having to worry about killing them. Okay, what is making all that noise in there? Were you guys able to hear that? That was weird. Okay, get up, Kreen. Alright, there we go. Fly formation's probably one of the most useful formations to be in this level. There's a lot of vertical scaling and, you know, like, you want to really get rid of all the hazards, or at least stop them in their place, so... Kreen's definitely the best person to use in this level. I used to have it, like, professionally mapped out at one point, of, like, there seemed to be a themed formation for pretty much every level, and I used to actually have it mapped out, so I knew that, like, what each level had a massive emphasis on in terms of formation. Yeah, that's how much free time I had when I was a kid. Oh, jeez. Okay. Like, I think, the ocean place was mostly power formation. Well, no, they're individual levels, I guess. The first one was speed. The second one was power. The third one was speed. The fourth one was fly. The fifth and sixth ones, it could be really any one of them. Because, like, you know, it's just, like, pinball and whichever one you like to control the best. Anyway, I'm just rambling now, so I apologize. We need to have it raining in this particular place for these freaking plants to die. That made a lot of sense. Like, what was the point of just putting, like, two frogs, like, right next to one another? What was the point of that? What was the point? Oh, well, jeez, I have to get the key again because I got hit. That's another thing that's kind of annoying. When you're trying to collect the keys, all you have to do is get hit and you'll lose the key that you have. I think there's a secret up here, isn't there? Yeah. Oh, well, jeez, it's just another one of those. Not even worth getting, man. Not even worth my time. What am I doing? Okay, I'm going around in a circle. In a pretty little circle, might I add. Poor Cream Key's, like, hitting her head. Well, you're right. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, yeah. There we go. Frickin' right. Man, we are not screwing around right now.
We did it.
Yeah, it was. Good job, Big. You're so happy. There we go. Not too shabby. Ow, I cracked my wrist. That hurt. Wow, if all goes according to plan, we might actually beat Team Rose this week. That's pretty crazy. Come on, give me an A! Yeah! Freaking right! Oh, Fuffin' A. Get it? Fuffin' A. You guys get it. I'm sure you do. But maybe. Okay, I get another Emerald Challenge, right? Right? Yeah, I do! Oh god, Act 5, though. I'm probably not gonna be able to do this one. Not gonna touch that. Ah! No! No! Oh my god! Are you serious? I was so close. I was so freaking... God.
Excuse me, miss. I was wondering if I could ask you something.
If it's about a date, it'll have to...
Oh, wow.
Hey, you think this is a joke, yellow?
Yeah, right.
Now hand over that chow nicely.
I bet you're the ones who took chocolate chow.
What?
Who's making fun of who? Like, what?
Yeah, time to rock and roll!
Oh my god. Just... I'm blown away. I'm blown away by these cutscenes. These cutscenes are just the epitome of perfection on the GameCube. It's just... Wow. Avatar did not do this well.
A major misunderstanding.
Incredible.
But we can't back down now.
Oh my god, everyone just died except Big. Good job. Wow, good job, team! Good job. Go T. Oh yeah.
There's gotta be a major misunderstanding.
No, there is.
But we can't back down now.
Wow, how did I win? I was sitting there like not even commentating, I was like, oh my god, I just gotta do it, and then... I don't know what happened. I beat it somehow.
Nice to make fun of my friend.
Now, shut up, Big. Nobody cares about you, man. Ugh, God. Okay. What's next? Hang Castle. Well, this is a haunted level, so this is kind of cool. It's like a haunted house kind of thing going on here. Halloween-style stuff. This is a pretty cool place.
I think we're lost.
Find Chocola and Froggy? We can do this!
I've gotta get tough for all of us.
Easily one of the greatest lines of dialogue in Sonic Heroes.
I've gotta get tough for all of us.
Yeah, you're so tough, Big. You're a big tough guy. You don't let people push you around. Oh, wow! Wouldn't that have been, like, you know, painful or something? I mean, I know that Big's pretty fat, but come on. I don't know, the camera just completely derped on us, but... Okay, now, get up there. Get up there. Oh my god, you son of a gun. There. Was that so hard? Probably. Probably for someone like you. Yeah. It's an orb. I was never sure what that orb was supposed to be, really. I don't really get it. If there's anything I love about Cream's character in this game, it's that she's like... she's like the only level-headed one in the team, like, pretty much. That's what I think is so funny, because she's also the youngest one. So yeah, it's like, doesn't make any sense, really. Okay, god. Big, get over here, man. We can't just waste our time with these guys. Okay, break that. Oh my god, another freaking key. Somebody come over here and hit me. There we go, thank you. Lose that key. Oh my god. Guys, why am I so stupid tonight? God, I am so bad at this game right now. I just suck at it. I mean, yeah, I know that this is only like my third time playing it in like quite a few years, but still, come on. Come on, Will, you're better than this, man. Here we go. You sound so enthusiastic, Big. Oh man. I always remember that this song used to like that little scream. That scream right there in the song. I don't know, it always used to remind me of something, but I never knew what.
What's that?
Everyone else is screaming. Big's just like, what's that? God. Is it just me or does Big just make this game? I think Big should just... Big should just have his own game. That's just the way it should be. Big needs his own game. Heck, he needs his own freaking franchise. Who would not want to play real Big Fishing? I am so funny. That was probably the best pun I've made. Oh god! Oh god, I'm dead. I'm dead, aren't I? Oh my god. I was about to... Oh my god. I really should have just, like, stayed in place if I was really that scared. I don't know why I was an idiot and tried going forward. Huge risk right there, but I did it anyway. Is that an A? Is that an A? Is that an... Oh, what the balls is that, guys? Freaking rigged. Rigged. I am telling ya. Mystic Mansion. Escape from the Haunted House. This level, if we're playing this level in like either Team Dark or Team Sonic, this is probably one of my favorite levels in the game. Like, you know, like it doesn't have the best music or anything, and it doesn't have really the best anything, but it's just so awesome. It's when I get to the different spear part. And you have to, like, do, like, a different skill room for each, formation. I'm sure only you guys that have played through this game, like, 50 times even know what I'm talking about, but... Will somebody please fix whatever's making that smacking sound in there? Like, that is loud. Like, it sounds like something's gonna, like, break. Do you guys hear that? Is there, like, an earthquake or something? That would be funny. That is so loud. Actually, I think I can see a little bit of the ambience waves in the music right now. It's kind of crazy. Okay. Gotta stay concentrated. Okay. All right.
Whew.
Yeah, we're gonna use fly formation. Okay, will somebody please kill that thing? Okay, new team rule, guys. We're not allowed to do laundry when I'm recording. Do you agree, Team Rose? I'm sure they agree. Okay, seriously, get over here. You have to watch out for those magician guys, too. I never introduced those guys. The magician guys are new guys that, like, appeared in this level. Actually, no, I think they appeared in the forest, but... yeah, anyway. Oh, God. They're magician guys, and they do, like... Oh, my God. Will you get the... Why am I even fighting you? I can just keep going. Get out of here. God. Why am I so on drugs tonight? Like, I am just under such an influence right now. Bad. It's very unhealthy. Don't do it. Okay. Now we're on another trolley car! Whee! I love the trolley segments in this level. It's just, it's so fun. Like, who would have thought that all of this was under a mansion? Like, so cool. It's like a freaking cave. Cavern kind of place. Whoa! Passed. We passed? We passed the test? Come on. There we go. Okay. Wait, what's in the other one? Just for curiosity's sake. I love that little glitch right there. Oh, hey, look at that. Big has a fly cage. Whoa! I never noticed that little secret before. That's kind of cool. It's the switch. Oh my God. How much longer does this level go on for? Oh. There's the exit right there. There we go, in under 3 minutes. That's great, because I'm going to have to cut out some stuff. So, that should do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all have a very good life, or afterlife, if you are magician robots looking to kill me in the next episode. Or Team Chaotix, because Team Chaotix kind of owned me in the balls. It sucked. So, let's end the episode with seeing what my score is.
Kinda super duper happy!